I don't enjoy standing on a sun deck in broad daylight on the 4th of July talking about dildos. I don't think this is what Thomas Jefferson had in mind.
Terrence McNally creates a place where swimming pools are filled with fear and the perfect burger holds enormous regret. Experience Terrence McNally's Lips Together, Teeth Apart, and the work of 13 other playwrights during Profile Theater's retrospective season.